Maid Marian and her merry men coming to a forest near you soon.